Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're headed back down to Ilium to find the Justicar Samara. And yeah, helping Miranda is next. Only because we're in the area. I don't like Miranda that much. Who should we take this time? Let's take Thane Krios. And Grunt. Thane and Grunt. Aha. A lot of people were saying assault mastery. So I'm gonna take that for now. Thane, we got all this stuff. We have the throw, we have the warp. Drell Assassin. Nice. Evolve throw into one of the following. Heavy throw. Fling a single enemy with unparalleled momentum, smashing against walls with hurricane force. A throw field. Your mastery of biotic throws allows you to hurl multiple targets into the air simultaneously. Now, this sounds just awesome to see, but I think against multiple targets is going to be more effective when we have a huge amount of people coming at us. So I'll take that. Throw field. Cool. And Grunt. Krogan Berserker. Okay. I can go Krogan Pureblood. Increases his regeneration capabilities. Heals more quickly, naturally. Or increases Grunt's weapon damage. I'm going to increase weapon damage here. Cool. So there's our stuff. What's Thane using? I mean, Grunt, we pretty much know. Vindicator. Eviscerator shotgun. Very rare. Okay, let's see what the Claymore heavy shotgun for him. And Thane. He's already using a Locust, and he's using this new sniper rifle, the Viper sniper rifle that we just picked up. Pretty cool. Yeah, it's stuff's much better. Yeah, we are good. Zooming right past her. Thank
so
you.
Gangly and asymmetrical. You want to know a secret?
Gangly and asymmetrical.
Galactic Beauty Solutions.
25. Cell at 25.
No. That guy lives there. Buy it all up. Right, so it's a security.
Coming up later today, we release our.
Security station. This guy is the guy we have to talk to, maybe?
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. Asana Dantius didn't give us time to pack. What is it? I'm in the middle of an important call.
You're gonna want to see this, Mr. Important Call.
This might be worth putting your family on hold. Here's that data you were worried about.
Is that the Kurosa Generational Archive? I am so sorry for being rude. My whole family has been worried. That data is irreplaceable. I didn't think I'd get it back from Nasana's corporate building.
Why were there no backups?
If this data is so important, why didn't you have backups?
We did. Yeah, really? A rival family introduced a computer virus and our techs were sloppy. The virus destroyed all our data. I just spent a fortune getting the data recovered and reconstructed when Nasana went crazy. We live in a world of infinite data redundancy. To lose something so important because of one crazy Asari?
So why does this matter exactly?
Why is this data so important anyway?
It's a genetic history for the entire Kurosa family. It's used for high-level reproductive negotiations. It would be like a human pedigree, I suppose. Without it, you're bargaining from a greatly weakened position. Losing this would have hurt my family for generations, maybe even destroyed it.
Well, I'm glad I could help.
There's your data. I hope it helps your family.
You have no idea, human. I don't know who you are or how you got it, but thank you. Here, for your trouble. Blessings be upon you. You've certainly blessed us.
Experience. Renegade. Paragon. And 1,500 credits. Thanks.
Thank you again. You have no idea what this means to my family.
I bowed. Couldn't tell it. Alright. No. So I don't want to talk to... I'll talk to them, but this is not what I'm looking for.
Excuse me. You know where I can find Serena?
She's not here anymore. Oh, you're the one she was helping out. She took a job off-world. Didn't say where.
Oh.
She gave me something for you. Looks like a message.
That's it?
She didn't say anything else?
She just gave me that and left. Not even a goodbye.
Listen to recording, of course.
Hey, Shepard. I was on my way to a new life when the new burst arrived. The bitch is dead. I assume that means your friend is alive and he finished his job. Tell him if I ever see him, I'll buy him a drink.
It would have to be in the next 8 to 12 months. Poor guy. Alright, we're headed towards the selling floor, I guess it's called.
Life can be uncertain. That's trading why you need an omnichannel programming solution that works. Whether constructing single-use equipment or breaking down salvaged gear...
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know, some of them seem dangerous.
You know, they are very dangerous.
Talk to the non-Asari customers. It's like she's turned her blood into her religion or something.
Can I help you with something? I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem, or did she kill somebody already?
So what if she did?
I have no idea. Just tell me where she is.
If you insist, but fair warning, watch yourself around Samara. Justicars have a nasty habit of shooting people. She went to the commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that balcony will summon a cab. Just be polite when you meet her. Justicars embody our highest laws, and they usually stay in Asari space. She's not used to dealing with aliens.
Huh. What's the concern about aliens?
Why are you worried about other species coming into contact with her?
If a Justicar kills an Asari, none of us questions it. But if she killed a human... Do you think the Alliance would understand her actions and respect her authority? You can't even figure out your own religions.
What?
It's a big diplomatic incident just waiting to happen.
Huh. So your worries... You have some worries about Samara, then.
Is Samara really that dangerous?
If you follow the laws, you've got nothing to fear. And a Justicar would die without hesitation to protect the innocent. But their code orders them to stop lawbreakers, with lethal force in most cases. And everyone skirts the law somehow on Ilium. If someone tried to bribe her, she'd be obliged to gun them down as a matter of honor. I'm hoping to avoid that.
What can you tell me about Justicars?
Tell me about the Justicars.
They're a monastic order. They've given up their families and possessions to follow their code.
Wow.
Most of them are on some lifelong mission, but they'll always stop to deal with any injustice they encounter, which can be a problem. In some ways, they're a lot like the Spectres, undertaking personal missions.
Who governs them?
Spectres are authorized by the Council. Who do Justicars represent?
What? That's like, I don't know, a good human metaphor. They represent their code, our code. It's closer to a religious group than a legal branch. No law-abiding Asari would question a Justicar's orders. Nobody becomes a Justicar for personal gain. And they die before breaking their oaths.
Hmm. Where did she go?
I'm looking for Samara.
Like I said, she's at the commercial spaceport. You can hail a cab at the pedestal on that balcony over there.
Okay. Well, I guess I can click this. Bringing Seam. Dean. Was it Grunt I took? I think so. Yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
Anaya. Talk to the locals, including this Pitney Four guy. Okay there, Grunt. No goodies. Okay. It's funny how I'm always running and they're just walking and keep up with me.
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off of this world.
Do you know where she is?
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
Hmm. Do you know the motive behind this murder?
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you, too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants. Right. But they killed him, so they must be after me, too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
Sure, you innocent merchants. What are the details for this crime?
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dakni Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
Hmm. Tell me about the mercs.
You must know something about these Eclipse.
I occasionally do business with them, but only in well-lit places, with my guards, and only after the cred's clear. This is a scummy bunch, even by merc standards. They sell red sand, all kinds of illegal items, and they are all cold-blooded killers.
I guess more about his partner's murder?
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dakni Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus named Pitney Four.
I should go.
If you want to find the Justicar, get the detective to let you into the crime scene. Just don't make the Justicar angry. Now let me think. How do I get off-world before the mercs come after me like they did my partner?
I should go.
Hi. How you doing? Spaceport official. Oh, Detective Anaya's in there. Let's go in here last, then.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
Give up your family and everything?
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area.
Elevator.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
I can get past that, but not them. What's up the elevator? The elevator appears to need a pass card. Okay.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district.
If
what can I do for you?
Very blue.
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara. If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need her help.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way. Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
Best kind.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
Why is she there?
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene? I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
What aren't you telling me?
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district. My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Don't follow that order.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
Every time Shepard orders us to face impossible odds, I have to remind myself that I volunteered. That's about twice a day.
My reasons are good.
Most of the time, I'm not being stupid about it. I can't say the same for Anaya's superiors. I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her, and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
Does she sound unprincipled? Give me directions.
How do I get to the crime scene? It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. Yeah. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
I just came from there.
You mentioned a crime scene? A Volus merchant was murdered.
It was a professional hit, so we're not dealing with junkies looking for a score. I'm thinking the local Eclipse mercenary band. Can't prove it, but if the Volus was dirty too, maybe it's just a deal gone bad.
What can you tell me about these mercs?
What do I need to know about these mercenaries?
Eclipse mercs are professional killers. They sell red sand, trade illegal weapons tech, and smuggle criminals off-world. They control some back alleys around here. I haven't been able to find their nest yet, though.
What can you tell me about Justicars?
What can you tell me about Justicars?
They're a kind of... humans might call them warrior monks. They live by a complex code that compels them to punish the wicked and protect the pure. They've been a part of Asari culture for millennia. I read adventure stories about Justicars when I was a child.
What's your opinion of Samara?
What do you think of Samara herself?
She's been a Justicar longer than three of your lifespans. Whoever she was before she swore that oath, that person is dead.
Do you fear Samara?
People seem nervous about Samara's presence.
Or other people?
Asari admire Justicars, but we also know that they kill without mercy when they find corruption. And Justicars never leave Asari space. Why is she here? I doubt it's to investigate the murder of some corrupt Volas.
Alright, well, thanks.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We'd better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Thane has a lot to say on this mission.
Is Samara leaving with you, or is she still at the crime scene?
I have to go.
Just want to see if she'd say
Good
something
luck.
Else.
Thank
We'd
you.
Better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Yes, I know. Oh! Grunt. You are not a quarterback. This is not a football field. Details, I guess, in there. Thank you. Area, let's consider this extra stock surplus. Ship the rest to Thax at his normal destination. He'll never miss a few lost pieces. I can upload this message. Turn to Ilium and see what happens as a result of informing Mr. Thax about the stolen goods. I'm at Ilium. Do I have to leave first? Oh. That scared the crap out of me. Circuit boards. Cool. That doesn't open.
Get the rest of Bravo Squad prepped. Alpha Squad went after that Justicar 20 minutes ago, and they've gone dark.
Contact.
Why am I going this way? I need good cover, like this. So he's got this throw field. Go. Nice. What'd you say? Forget the wounded? Saving. Got that door. Whoops. Ouch.
Those were my best troops.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Walking
Tell me
sexily.
What I need to know.
and I will be gone from here.
Huh, where look at you. Send her?
You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
She's not a very attractive Asari. Very haughty looking.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Like a dominatrix.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
Oops. That was pretty brutal. Greetings.
My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse Sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
You killed her in cold blood.
That merc was wounded and helpless. Do you just kill anyone who won't help you?
If my cause is important enough, yes. Are you different?
Hmm. I guess not really, then.
Can't say that I am.
That is something we share. You are honest. That is another. How may I be of service to you?
I'm taking on the Collectors.
I need you to help me take down the Collectors.
The Collectors are a worthy foe. I would relish testing myself against them. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse Sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
Huh. What just happened?
The human is lost here. And when do you clarify?
I was trying to convince her to leave with you, but Justicar is in their code.
The detective has been ordered to detain me. I can't force her to disobey an order.
Asari is stupid. Your code just means you kill her tomorrow instead of today.
I am afraid so.
Maybe I can help.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
Huh. Change of heart?
A moment ago, you refused to give up your investigation. But now you'll swear to follow me?
If I stay, I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
Like me.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that, I need the ship's name to track her to her next hiding place. It is a simple choice.
A slim chance is better than no chance.
Hmm. You have a rather strict code.
This Justicar code seems quite strict.
It may seem so to you. But this is my oath. The expedient path may be fast and simple. That does not make it the right path.
That's true in many cases. What can you tell me about Justicars?
Can you tell me more about Justicars?
We are individuals who have forsworn family, children, and worldly possessions aside from some weapons and armor. We travel Asari space righting wrongs as defined by the ancient code we have each memorized.
Why did you leave Asari space?
Ilium may be dominated by Asari, but it isn't in Asari's face.
My quarry fled to this place. I am sworn to hunt her down, and I will follow anywhere she goes. It is rare for a Justicar to leave Asari space, but I must follow my oath. If I suffer for it, I will accept that.
Where should I start?
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him.
Oh, what the hell?
Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Quite disarming.